Hello dear meditator and welcome back to the YouTube channel. Before we start on today's guided meditation, I would like to offer you a gift, and that is a free 3 days Transcendent Meditation course. On day one, I will teach you to meditate with a mantra or a word, an affirmation. On day two, we will learn about the fundamentals of transcendence. And on day three, we will talk about making it easy to follow a consistent meditation practice. To get access to it, it's effortless. You just follow the link in the description to this video below, you sign up, and over the next 3 days, I will be sending you the lessons by email. There's no strings attached, no credit card or anything like that. It is entirely free and available for you today. I'm looking forward to see you there and to hear your feedback. And so let's begin. Today's meditation will be in two parts, so make sure that you stay until the end, as they are both as important. They are both complementary to one another. Sit nice and comfortably, either on a chair or directly on the floor. Start being mindful of your breath. If possible, breathing through your nose. Put the tip of your tongue at the back of your upper teeth. If you need to stretch a little bit before we begin to make your body comfortable, then do so. And try to sit right in the middle of your center of gravity, meaning that you can hold yourself as the best version of who you are, with no muscular tension, with no effort. As we prepare our body, our mind, our heart, and our spirit to transcend, to go beyond who we are right now, to go deep, and to find inner peace now. As our vessel, we will use a sound or a vibration, and we will put our focus gently on that vibration, putting it on the forefront of our minds. I will now introduce you to that sound, and you will start following it gently. And when thoughts come into your mind, that is part of the process, so don't worry. You just go back to the sound gently, effortlessly, putting it back on the center stage of your inner personal space. And when the sound fades out, you'll let it resonate in your mind organically, naturally, for a few extra moments. go of the vibration. The meditation is over. Take a nice deep breath. Open your eyes. And stay here for a few extra moments, noticing what is around you, noticing the environment you're in, the space that you're occupying, noticing objects, shapes, colors, what feels familiar. And as we sit in this moment of peace, I would like to share with you a quote that goes along the lines of what we have been studying together in the letter that I send you in your emails. And this one is from Gandhi, who says, "Peace is not the absence of conflict, but the ability to cope with it." Peace is not the absence of conflict, but the ability to cope with it. And this quote reminds us that inner peace is not about avoiding challenges or difficult situations, but rather developing the resilience and strength to navigate them with calm and clarity and elegance even. And by cultivating a sense of inner peace and by practicing these meditations together every day, we can better cope with stress and anxiety and adversity and feelings of loneliness and depression and sadness, so that we can lead a more fulfilling and balanced life with joy, with hope. That's it for us today. Please let me know in the comments how this quote resonated with you. And of course, let me know who you're dedicating this session to today. Thank you for being here for meditating with us today. Try not to judge your meditation. Every meditation is different, as every day is different. It is important for your practice to be regular, so try meditating at least once per day. But also, don't meditate too much. Enjoy life. Appreciate small daily meditative moments. Take a walk, spend time with your loved ones, breathe. I hope you will sign up for the free Transcendent Meditation course and to see you there. Also, if you would like to have daily meditations, you can sign up to become a Patron member. I will leave the information about this in the description below this video as well. Lastly, and if you've not done so already, please subscribe to this channel and share these meditations with whoever you think can benefit from them. That's it for me today. Thank you so much again for being here. I appreciate you. I'm honored you have chosen to take this journey with me today and every day. And until next time, take care. Bye-bye.